Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, it's your boy Ken Kios, and we're back with more Last of Us Part 2. This will be part 24 of the playthrough, guys. In the last episode, we encountered the sniper that turned out to be Tommy, and we had to come here to Scar Island to find Lev again, because he came find his mum or some shit.
Falls? All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
So I don't know how much more is left of this game, to be honest,
Everyone's
guys.
Left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
Because it looks to me as if we're coming to the end game. Because it seems to me like when we're out here trying to rescue Lev, I think
How's
that's
your when... arm? Arm's fine. I'm just tired.
I think that's when Ellie kills Mel and Owen.
Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us.
Where are you?
Get inside, quickly.
Keeping my ass to the ground, man. I always take more ammo. Always.
Under the door, quickly.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me. Okay.
Actually, I'm going to change to the boat.
We need to get off the street.
Lev, Abby, this way.
To where? Exactly. Yeah.
Where are we meeting up with Isaac?
Over by the old radio tower. Just a little way from here.
Any word from the capital?
I hope they don't fucking catch me on here.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah, we're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
We're getting closer to the fight, and that's for sure.
We need your help.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
This way.
Got one!
Yara, get up! Yara,
Please! We need to move.
Come on. No! Come on. I can't leave her here!
Stay back!
Drop it! Now!
Holy shit!
It's Abby!
I said stay back!
Stand down!
Isaac!
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
No!
What the fuck?
Abby's less allies again. Don't know.
She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people.
You're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay.
I feel sorry for Lev.
Okay. Follow me.
Don't feel sorry for Abby, though. Feel sorry for Lev.
Grab what you can.
Mm-hmm.
I have everything I need.
Keep it that way. She's got her bow. There must be a workbench in here somewhere. Clearly not. Come through, you bitch. You're coming.
Oh, shit. Shit.
I ain't doing it, brother.
Think it came from that way. Found her! Light her up! She's here with that scar kid!
He's fallen.
Good shit, Lev. I must go be. No bolts to the hard, no? Yes, several of.
The fuck are they? Flush them out.
Not 100% sure where the hell I'm supposed to be going, but. Right. Oh, you lucky bitch. You're lucky, Batch again. Stairs there. Missed again. Shoot. I'm going to get spotted. I blew her leg off. I see you, sucker.
They're gone. Don't let them escape.
Thank you,
You still with me?
Smoke them all.
Let's get to the exit.
Try to see if there's anything. Alright, give me that shit. Nothing else to be had there. Hey, where the hell's this exit? I'm full on this.
Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
Abby, you killed those wolves.
It doesn't matter. I'm getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
Yeah, quick run around to see, make sure there's no lootables.
In here.
There's the workbench I was looking for.
Alright, what have I got?
75. Got the stability of full weight capacity. That'll work. Anything else? There's more. Let me craft up some shit here, guys. Sticking with that hunting pistol. Right, let's go live.
Through here.
Woofed. Place is on fucking fire.
Oh my god. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
past the fire.
I know. Let's get down there.
Tilly.
Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
I'm gonna see if I can sneak past them all, man.
Get those motherfuckers!
Oh, they're not shooting at me then, keep shooting each other. Keep following the stone bridges. Right, I'm right under them. That may clear me off path. Use the horse. Let's go.
Lev, come on.
You know how to ride?
More or less. Hang on.
Let's go. Yeah.
Keep low. Just keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready.
Fucking Molotov cocktail on each other, this is fucking nuts.
God damn it! Hold on tight!
Oh god! Haven.
Should we still go there?
I don't know. The boats are there.
Fuck it. Nothing is stopping us.
Nothing is stopping us.
Hang on! Abby! Oh, fuck!
Get the riders!
Which way are the docks?
Up and over the hill.
Abby, Ryder, cover
Whoa! Go on, keep moving. Keep moving.
The horse! Forget it. We have to keep moving.
Change to the big guns.
Right there. The docks. Okay. We gotta get out of here.
Can't get them that way.
Abby, this way. Come on.
Don't leave any of these freaks alive!
Wipe them out! Bring them home!
Clear out these houses!
Fuck, I knew somebody was going to get me. Help me up.
Damn it!
We'll find another way.
Lev,
take us this way.
Here. Go. We gotta get out of here fast. Come on, come on.
The supports aren't going to hold.
I know.
Oh, come on.
Keep going. The roof's gonna come down.
How do we get it?
Abby!
Lev!
Lost the bob pop.
No!
You're a damn disgrace!
Oh, opened him up.
Damn you! You're nothing.
shit about me again.
Filthy wolf!
Fuck. Oh shit. Oh! Took his cheek off. Shit, you got me. Fucking die! He got me again. Fucking kill him. And he's still coming, the Joker. Look at him. Stab him there. Oh. Oh my guns. Fuck. Let me get her asses out of there.
Get in. Okay.
That was crazy, man. I was right, this is when she's going to go in and find the two of them dead.
Get out of the rain.
Yeah.
And do you know what makes me think I'm even more right about this is when she finds the two of them dead? Because is this not what she's wearing when she pulls the gun on Ellie? When she pistol whips Tommy in the theater?
The hell?
Yep, the dog's dead, Alice. I was right.
Stay behind me.
There ain't gonna be shit here, I know that, because that was Ellie that done that. This is where she found the thing, Owen. Aye, this way. Power. Thought that was blood on the floor. It was. Holy shit, she bled out a belter.
What do we do when we find him? Just figure out how to get in first.
Right, guys. Well, I think I'm going to call this one here. Because it looks like the next episode is going to be the finale. So, guys, this is your boy King Chaos. If you enjoyed this episode, like, subscribe, and hit the bell. And I shall see you in the next one, guys. Bye.